Bengal Minister Firhad Hakim has now made a massive allegation against border security forces. The TMC minister claimed that BSF deployed at Indo-Bangla border is now coaxing people to vote for the BJP in the upcoming assembly polls. The Mamata government has now raised this issue at a meeting with the Election Commission of India. They also accused the BJP of provoking hatred in Bengal through communal speeches and requested the Election Commission to take note of it. BJP hit back at the ruling TMC, terming that the remarks are baseless. BJP MP Swapan Das Gupta said that remarks show TMC is nervous and desperate to win the polls. Meanwhile, BJP also raised demand with the Election Commission to deploy central forces immediately in Bengal, citing law and order situation. The Election Commission held a crucial meeting with all political parties in Kolkata today. They will hold a press conference tomorrow.
The BSF, the BJP is sending BSF to the village, nearby villages of the border, of the border, and terrorizing the people so that they vote in favor of the BJP.
Is this your allegation? Or
it is my allegation. So, in before the Election Commission, we have placed this, and they told us that we have our own way to check, to cross-check the situation, and we will definitely cross-check that.
The BSF's primary job is to guard the frontiers of our country, and its jurisdiction runs for 15 kilometers across the border. I don't think there are any particular reasons to fear that suddenly the BSF has turned into a campaigning wing of the Bharatiya Janata Party. There is no such thing, and I don't think it will ever happen. The allegations are born out of a sense of desperation and out of a thing that central forces must be taken away to discredit the name of central forces, which is the main purpose of the Trinamool Congress.
Now, meanwhile, BJP and the TMC have resorted to gali politics ahead of the upcoming Bengal Assembly elections. Let's take a listen.
माओवादियों को उन्होंने जमानत कराकर अपने चुनाव प्रचार में लगा लिया है। तो ये कोशिश कहना चाहती हूँ देश की जनता से कि माओवादी बहुत अच्छे हैं। ममता जी का सर्टिफिकेट भारतीय जनता पार्टी के लिए जरूरी नहीं है। देश की जनता ने भारतीय जनता पार्टी को प्रमाण पत्र दिया है। देश की जनता ने भारतीय जनता पार्टी के कार्यकर्ता नरेंद्र मोदी जी को प्रधानमंत्री दूसरी बार बनाया है, इसलिए ममता जी के प्रमाण पत्र की आपको आवश्यकता नहीं है।
दिलीप घोष एक भूल बोले তার কারণ তৃণমূলের আদর্শে কেউ নেই যিনি গান্ধীজিকে হত্যা করেছেন। তৃণমূল বা গান্ধীবাদ সুভাষবাদ নিয়ে যারা বেঁচে আছে তাদের আদর্শে কেউ নেই যারা গুজরাট রাইট করেছে, কেউ নেই যারা দিল্লির দাঙ্গা করেছে, কেউ নেই যারা পিটিএ মেরেছে, যারা মধ্যপ্রদেশ গুজরাট ধরে একটা সন্ত্রাস সৃষ্টি করে রেখেছে, সেটা তৃণমূলে নেই। তৃণমূলে কর্মীরা সিপিএমের হাতে মার খেয়ে প্রাণ দিয়ে আন্দোলন করেছে এবং আজকে সিপিএম মুক্ত বাংলা হয়েছে, কালকে বিজেপি মুক্ত ভারতবর্ষ হবে। সুতরাং আমরা সন্ত্রাসবাদী না, সন্ত্রাসবাদী হচ্ছেন যারা আরএসএসের প্রভাবে বিজেপি করছেন, তারা হচ্ছেন সন্ত্রাসবাদী। আর যারা তৃণমূল থেকে পাল্টি খেয়ে ওখানে যাচ্ছে তারা হচ্ছে ধান্দাবাদী। সুতরাং সন্ত্রাসবাদী আর ধান্দাবাদী একসাথে মিলেছেন, আর আমরা আদর্শবাদী থেকে গেছি।
বিজেপি ইয়ে তো সহি হ্যায়, দৌলত হ্যায়, এজেন্সি হ্যায়, সরকার হ্যায়, দুনিয়া কা সব কুছ হ্যায় তোমারে পাস, লেকিন মেরা সাথ মেরা মা হ্যায়, মেরা আম্মা হ্যায়। কোই মা কা লাল পয়দা নেই হুয়া जो ममता से टकराएगा। सुनो बीजेपी वालों, दूध मांगो तो खीर देंगे, अगर बंगाल मांगो तो छीर देंगे।
Let's cut across to Indrajit Kundu reporting live from Kolkata. Indrajit, we're looking at some gali politics there unfolding in West Bengal. More dirty is the allegation coming in from the TMC there against the BSF, the border security forces, saying that they're forcing people across the border areas to vote for the BJP. BJP has outrightly denied this allegation, but seems like it's only getting ugly as the assembly polls approaches.
Well, it's a sensational allegation that has been leveled by the Trinamool Congress leadership today. As we have been reporting since morning, the full bench of the Election Commission, led by Chief Election Commissioner Sunil Arora, is here in Kolkata. They're taking representations from all political parties. But at that meet this morning, the Trinamool Congress made the sensational allegation that the BSF was working at the behest of the BJP, coaxing people to vote for the BJP. The BJP, of course, has hit back hard, saying that this is nothing but the nervousness of the Trinamool Congress that is coming to the fore. So obviously, the war of words escalating, and as we just showed, from both sides, leadership from both sides now resorting to not so parliamentary language here in West Bengal. And that gives you a sense of the kind of charged atmosphere that's prevailing on the ground a few months before the elections are actually held in the state.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.